Roach's robberies have to be linked somehow.
I don't know what they're called.
Break!
The nosy googler.
Theory, but I want to know what you cops are going to do to try to find my roaches.
Action.
Professor, looking fine.
That's okay.
I bet it's Professor Fine, because that secret lab of his is probably, I bet it's Professor Fine, because that basement of his is probably a secret, has a secret lab. I bet it's Professor Fine, because that basement of his is probably a secret passageway to his lab. I bet it's Professor Fine, because that basement of his is probably a secret lab.
You are going to obey the roach.
I am going to obey the roach.
You shall obey none other than the roach.
I will obey.
What happened?
Here, I can tell you something.
Well, you know we can put you in jail for this.
Freedom of press.
Yes.
Here's the cons. Excellent. We now have enough. Peggy.
What's wrong?
I can't.
Action. Yes, Miss Pierce. Just stay still.
That are like this, and it has like a side arm thing that makes it go sideways, like to like right here. Or it can be used as a weapon. It can be launched like a turtle shield. Show. Okay, Josh, get your honey over here.
Yes, this is Peggy Peterson. I see two suspicious people with Miss... What's her name?
Who am I talking to?
Wildcat, stop you.
My dearest Peggy, you are very sadly mistaken because you see, you're going to stop Wildcat personally.
I'm sorry.
Miss Peggy.
What was in that box?
Oh man, that was my lovely roaches. I had 1,000 of them in there. I was working on them for my secret project.
Did I say your basement? What was in that box?
Oh, that was my robbed roaches. I had 1,000 of them in there. There was a use one for my next big exhibit in my secret basement.
May we go see your basement?
Oh, no. I don't let anybody down in my basement. No, that's no. I can't do that.
Okay. You want to show me anything else?
That's what we say. There's nothing else I can do for you.
What was in that box? Charles told me to come here. Is there something you want to tell me?
Yes, Wildcat. I can take you to Roach's headquarters.
Action.
Charles told me to come. Charles told me to come here. Charles told me to come here. Is there something you want to tell me?
Yes.
Action. Charles told me to come here. Bang it, that was me.
Peggy, don't you think you're going kind of fast? What's the matter? What's wrong? Peggy, the cliff! The cliff, Peggy!
Mr. Silverspoon, Miss Peterson falling to bed. She's fallen some wounds to our warehouse. Mr. Silverspoon, Mrs. Peterson called and said she fallen some wounds to our electric warehouse.
Quite honest.
Through my studies, I have found what the Russian equipment will do.
What's that?
Burn holes through... Or, dang it! Golly, that was missed.